Hi, I am Sahil Kankaria. I completed my graduation from ICAT Design and Media College in the year 2019 with the degree of BSc Interior Designing. I started my journey with a confusion in between architecture and interior where I was pursuing my 12th boards. So there was a lot of confusion regarding which stream should I go and which field should I choose for the future of my life. So I had very certain criteria based on which I decided that I'll continue my interior designing. First and foremost, the time consumption. Second, the freedom of exposure about designing things and, you know, not being constrained just to the outer civil structures and focusing more on the tiny details that people miss out. What creates a huge difference between making a house a home. So those are the details that I always wanted to, you know, focus on and try and engulf and make things better with living and making a experience of living in a house to make a home. And it's been nearly 5 years that I have been working. So I started my independent working when I was in college second year. My first project was a kitchen renovation. It was a very old house, maybe 10-12 years old, with very faulty interiors, and I had to completely renovate it to modern and, you know, like minimalist look. So that was my first experience of designing a space with my own choices, my own ideas. It was quite fun. It's been 4 to 5 years that I've been working in this field, and I've done quite a few work in the residential sector, commercial, as well as with the renovations, which is my specialization. And also I have designed spaces in Mumbai, which include a lounge and a resto bar. And I have also designed commercial spaces in Nellore as well as Bangalore. And right now I'm working on a few projects. Major highlights are conversion of a residential building to a commercial complex and a few more residences in and around Chennai. It's been quite a journey all this while, and it's been quite an experience of designing spaces, seeing the joy on people's face when they, you know, express that gratitude of how their wishes have come true to design their dream homes. It's been quite a journey, and hoping to do more. We'll be doing more down the line in the near future, expanding to things and probably sectors which I haven't touched yet, and also registering myself as a brand name soon and bringing all the knowledge that I gained from ICAT and from the faculties, who are very helpful, and they helped me throughout my journey. Even till now I am in touch with them. I seek ideas whenever I need. I take the guidance whenever I want, and they are very much open to any kind of conversation that I want to have related to work. And it's been a very fun atmosphere in and around ICAT. It's been quite an experience for me to share, and I have enjoyed, I have nurtured myself under the guidance of the faculties and the confidence that they gave me that I can do what I want to do. And thank you guys.